Well, good morning. My name is Pastor Mike Curtis of Powerline Community Church. I hope you're having a great day. I want to ask you a question. What is your life mission statement? You know, as businesses begin, they always gather those together who are starting it and ask this important question: what is our mission statement? And they do this because every business has to be focused. Every business needs to know what it's going to do with its finances, how it's organized, and it has to have a focal point, has to have a goal. That's their mission statement. As we, as Christians, go through life, we need a mission statement. We need something that's going to keep us on track. And the grounding of that is going to be the gospel. But based on that, when you came to Christ, what are you seeking to achieve? What's your goal? See, that's your mission statement. What are you trying to accomplish in the kingdom of God? We all need one. If whatever hard time you're going through today, Jesus wants you to accomplish every good thing that he purposed for your life. He is our craftsman. He created us in Christ Jesus to do good works, which he prepared in advance for us to do. What are you going through today? Don't let that distract you. May Jesus and his kingdom be your focal point. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. Today, let's stay on track. Let Jesus' purpose be ours today. God bless you.